6:32.
Wait, you made a YouTube account?
Yeah.
Can you tell me how to?
Bad storm. Sorry I didn't update you on this earlier. Very dark. Been going on for about an hour now. Lots of wind. Excessive rain. Oh God. That was about a 7. Yeah, I don't know if you can tell. That's pitch black. Okay, I'm gonna go show you the back of the house. Copyright.
So I guess that it is fair that we are just playing a bit of a creepy video of Portal, but that is okay since Portal is still fun, so we are going to play ourselves some Portal. And we are actually going to glitch yourselves kind of stuck, and this is just an easy to play about with all of this since it is just really
okay,
fantastic.
I'm gonna set you up like this so you can see if you can get some lightning.
Except for the 15 strike zone that is kind of weird, but I guess that this is the non-light wall from Portal Dead, because I believe that we can only shoot at weapons in Portal light walls, but I am not really sure about all of that since Portal is a bit of a strange game, I don't know, but why did you
seeing if you can get some lightning on the video.
You can just shoot portals all over the place and who doesn't like to shoot portals and then travel through them. I don't know if it doesn't connect is a problem because I believe that no one doesn't like that system. It's just really amazing if you can do all of that, isn't it? Well, I think it is since you can just shoot a portal somewhere you would like to end up or start with. I don't know what you're
doing. We're getting some lightning strikes. But yeah. August 11th, 2017.
Have you been up all night?
6:35. Lakeland and G's gonna get horrible. That was pretty bad. I think the main part of the storm's over there. Okay guys, I gotta end the video, I'm getting near the end. I'll update y'all once I get this video posted up to YouTube. So remember, don't forget to like, subscribe. Probably gonna be part 1, I'll probably have a part 2. See you guys.